I guess I've been around dad long enough. I should be used to this by now. I've been around for 23 years, but it's just awesome how God works. I was at work today, and I was thinking the whole day, you know, because I was online, and I thought for sure I was gonna have a hard day, man. I was dreading it, and I just started praying, and it's just like God's peace just came over me and said, okay, look, I'm here. Don't you worry about anything. You just focus on me, and I'll take care of it. Don't worry about people around you. Don't worry about pleasing everybody. Don't worry about anything. You just focus on me, and I'll take care. Amen. I'll take care of your surroundings. I'll take care of anything that stands in your way.
Yes.
And I think so many times, especially in my life, I get so hung up on other things and things that really I shouldn't even worry about.
Amen.
Things that the devil just puts up. And I was just thinking how blessed I've been throughout my life, and how God's taken care of me. And I mean, it's just awesome. I mean, to look back and see what God's done, and I mean to look back and at the time of places I've been where I know that God was watching over, but at the time I didn't have any clue. I mean, I wasn't even thinking about God, but I just thank God for what He's done and for what He's going to do.
Amen. Amen.